Okay, I've decided to do a little bit more on the skirt here, make it a little bit more interesting. So I've just sort of like basically cut out, I don't know whether you can see it or not, like just to like cut a little bit of a pattern in there. Now I'm just going to go over it with some red matter, just to make a bit of a pattern. Actually, I might mix that with some Indian yellow, make it more, a little bit more opaque. Can't even see that, right? I need to put more. Let me see it over here. There. Now I'm using a now if I'm just adding a red that's got a little bit of opaque. Wait, can you see? It's got a little bit of opaque in it, so on here it'll be able to stand out a little bit more. Not. But I only want it to be really subtle. You probably can't see it on there, but like in the daytime, this brush has gone really, really good at. You still with me? Yeah. I only want it to be really subtle, that's why I'm using a really very transparent light. So you can't even see it on there, but in the daylight, you can, I mean, like, I only want it to be very subtle. I hope everyone's having a good, getting their Christmases organised if you do Christmas. I'm not really doing anything this year much. I might go and see some friends. I was invited to see some friends down the beach, so I might do that. Right, okay. Now, that's the last bit. So, I mean, I could fill around and do little, more and more little bits and pieces, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to finish it right there. So, there we have it. Again, like if you would like to do some classes with me, I'm going to put an email in the description box, and you can get my email like that, and just talk to me through the email. Yeah, because I'm not going to put anything. I'm not going to post anything else. Mary, hang on, let me put this over here like that. Merry Christmas to everybody. I hope you have a happy new year. I might still post over the holidays because I'm not going to do anything else much because I've already sort of like been on my little holiday, so I'll probably work over Christmas as well. Now, I want to say. If anybody's interested in my cards, I'll just show you. Just a minute, I'm just going to move over here. Is that in my space? I'm going to do a little video and explain some of my paintings. But anyway, let me show you. I'll just park this here. Park it about there so you can kind of see. I have got some beautiful cards. Wildflowers from here in 2J, Western Australia. So there's a set of six, so that you can get a set of six, or you can get just individual ones. Again, if you're interested, just email me, I'll send it to you. Obviously, it's too late to get any cards for Christmas, but you know, that is these can be like the cards or anything, so anytime, you know what I mean, like anytime cards. And then I've got the wildflowers prints. These are prints, and it's a set of six. Again, it's the same images that are on the cards. You can email me if you're interested, you'll get a set of six, or you can just buy them individually. So, yeah, and you know, like, I will be posting more more things. Like, I'll be getting some more prints on it as well, like, because I've got, you know, I'm going to do, this is actually an original, so you can't add that one, not yet anyway, but this is a cicada, and the cicada is a symbol of rebirth and transformation, resurrection, immortality, spiritual realization, and a new cycle of life. Oh, and just having said that, like, we're entering into a new cycle, a new phase. Some of these ones aren't printed, so, but I'm going to get them printed. This is a common kangaroo pole from down south, like 4 hours away. I haven't got any prints of that one yet, but I will. Anyway, what I was saying is yesterday when I was out, out in nature, and there was two big huge pelicans, and they just were together, and they were flying around, you know, they were just flying together, like really synchronized, and just, you know, like they're really majestic when they were out there in the sky, and they were just like playing with the breeze and together, and it was just that harmony and the syncing of them flying together, you know, like that's a really good symbol of, you know, a union, a perfect union, coming together. So, you know, those of you that resonate, maybe coming into a union with a perfect match, which is really exciting. So yeah, for the collective, that could be a partnership in business, love, or you know, like any sort of compatible union, relationship. Doesn't matter what kind of relationship. Anyway, and I want to remind you too that I have. I'm putting it out there for people to do classes with me, so we can do sip and dip, so you can have a group of people and do painting. You can either choose to do watercolours or oils, or we can even do like spray painting or stencils. It's you know, like lots of different things I can do. But we can do it in a group, and you can choose what sort of genre you want to work with. I can do like weekend parties to do murals. Like, so if you've got a wall that you'd like to do a mural and you want to make it a social event, you know, like I can come and work with your guests to come up with something to perform a painting on a wall, or weekend painting parties is what I'm promoting. And this is some of Ryan and some of my past work. I do a bit of street art as well. So that's I can do inside, like comfortable setting, and I can come to you, or you can come to me. I would prefer it if I went to you, actually. I think that's it. Merry Christmas and have a happy new year, and hopefully in the new year somebody would like to do some painting parties with me, or you'd like to learn to do portraiture, or as an individual learn to do portraiture or landscape. You might if you're not in the vicinity of where I am and can't work with me directly, I can do video Zoom type classes. So I'll leave it at that, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. All the best.